scout, boys! Let's go! Scout, boys! Right here, catch it!
Go, boys!
Oh, you go, boys!
Jack, is y'all moms ready?
Ready!
Yes!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Guys, what is that smell?
Top chatter on that guy, worst kid.
Hey, it's a football game.
Bro, are you serious?
Whoa, bro.
Are you boys ready to play football?
Well, we're not boys. We're bros.
You know I'd fall apart without you. I don't know how you do what you do. Cause everything that don't make sense about me makes sense when I'm with you.
Hello everyone and welcome. This is Friday Night Football. If you are joining us now from ESPN2, you just finished watching the juniors and freshmen compete for last place in Spirit Week. So we have here tonight, this is Connor Moore along with my co-host Skylar Morris, and we're here tonight to watch the St. Mary's Saints take on the boys' Latin Lakers. So both teams are pretty talented. What would you expect tonight out of this matchup, Skylar?
You know what, Connor, I'm expecting a game down to the wire. Both teams are evenly matched, great quarterbacks, and fantastic kickers. It'd be a great one to watch.
I'm Brad Beard, head official for today's game. Let's play a good, clean game. Boys Latin, St. Mary's, shake hands.
Good luck.
Well, stand with me.
Touchdown, Lakers!
Yet another touchdown by the Lakers.
And we're back with the halftime show. We're going to talk a lot about this game, but first let's talk about some news around the league. This past weekend, the juniors, seniors, girls played the Powder Puff game, and the seniors edged out the junior girls 26-24. What do you have to say about that, Skylar?
No surprise. Seniors, overall, better athletes, smarter athletes than the juniors.
Yep, I agree with that statement. And this just in, wow. In a surprising turn of events, the juniors now in last place in the Spirit Week competition.
Even with all those cans?
I guess they just can't seem to win, can they?
Suppose not.
And I tell you what, this first half has been dominated by the boys' Latin Lakers.
St. Troy had to set their game up. Coach Gabe's going to have one good halftime speech.
All right, guys, we really got to go and get them. Come on, you guys are really playing like a bunch of girls out there.
Wake up, Evan.
Evan, you're playing like a girl out there. What are you, like a girl or something? Kyle, come on, man, you really got to say it. Walter, you're not blocking. What are you, a girl or something? Ben, you're golden out there. You're perfect. You stay fresh. I want you focused, boy. I want you in the game.
Ben, you need some more water.
All right, I need water.
And the Saints coming into the second half really looked revitalized by their halftime speech. Whatever Coach Gabe did in there, man, it sure worked, didn't it, Skyler?
Yes, Connor, it sure did. Yo, look at that! That's a touchdown, Saints! And it's an interception by Kyle Stanford. He's at the 40, he's at the 30, he's at the 20. He made it all the way. Touchdown!
You know, the Saints really look like they might be turning this game around. And it all comes down to this, folks. 1 second left in the game. Jake Ellis out there to tie it up with an extra point. And in most games, this would be considered an easy shot for a tie. But I tell you what, he missed a big one last week against the Patriots.
32 yards to tie. And the kick, look out! Look out! It's no good! It's no good!
All right, folks, it all comes down to this. 28-27, Saints are up, and Boyce Latin has just scored a touchdown. All they have to do to tie this game and send it to overtime is kick the extra point with 1 second left. It's coming down on Jake Ellis here. What do you think about this, Skyler?
It's unbelievable. In my opinion, Jake Ellis is shaky, so anything can happen.
Yeah, you know, he did miss a big one last week, but, you know, different day, different dawn. Let's see how we can react. Mm-hmm. And the play, all right, here we go, and we're off. The snap and the hold and the kick is no good.
Yes!
No good.
Yeah!
He's
down
left. Unbelievable.
Yeah!
And Saints.
Dueling States!
28. Woo! What a great game.
Wow, that was a shake upon us, if I can say so.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Wow!
So you can join us for our post-game show in about 30 minutes coming up. You'll be able to see press conferences with the players and coaches, reactions. So that'll be great. Just letting you know, guys, this is ESPN 13. Thank you for watching. Connor and Skyler signing off.
Go Seniors.
All right, like, what do you guys want to do for your warm-up?
I'll just run on and be like, line up, boy.
All right, guys, come on. We really had to go and get him, you know? Evan, what are you acting like, a girl out there? You're acting like a girl. Walter, come on. You're acting... Guys, you're all right. You stay golden. I want you out there. I want you fresh. Get the... out of my...
He said, get the... Get
out of here.
Off a tough loss last week.
Let me stop you there. I'm expecting a lot of sweat, blood, and more blood. What do you agree?
That's right, Skyler. You know, Boyce Latin, they're real classy, but...
Saints are classier.
Saints are classier, that's right. Couldn't have said it better myself. This is really retarded.
Nah,
I hate this.
That's so funny.
Kick is up, and it's no good! It hit the upright, and Saints win 28-27. What a game. Skyler. Skyler, take it easy there, man. Take it easy. All right, what a game. And you can join us on a post-game show in just about 30 minutes. We'll be there with interviews of the players and the Boyce Latin players, even though they probably won't be there because they suck.
Sure for you, Skyler, I guess.
Yeah,
Skyler.
Just pretend they're Skyler.
Yeah.
Right. First of all, we have the senior girls edging out the junior girls in Powder Puff, 26-24. Heck of a game there.
No surprise.
You're right, no surprise, seniors always win that one because juniors are smaller, lesser creatures. And not even really human beings. And this is Connor and Skyler signing off.
Stay classy.